Hi friends, once again I am here to teach you a new chapter known as Average. But before that, I would request you to like, share and subscribe my channel. So let's start. Before starting that, I would help you to revise some formulas. That is of chapter Average. First formula is how do we calculate average? Average is equals to sum of all upon total number. Means if you have given two things, first value is 10 and second value is 2, so you are going to add both of them and upon total number is 1 and 2. The average will be 12/2, that is 6. If there would be one more thing, that is 1, then the number will change to 3. We will continue further with this topic. And if the average is going to find for a natural number, then the formula used will be this. If it would be an odd number, then the same will be copied down. If it would be an even number, then we are going to add n plus 1. So I'm going to start with the question of class 7th, chapter average. So first question is, if average daily expense of Victor, here Victor is the name of a person, for 4 days is rupees 90. And he spent 100, 125 and 85 on 3 consecutive days. Then what is the expense on 4th day? Question is saying, if Victor is a person who spent 4 days, first with 100, second with 125 and third with 85. And on 4th day he is spending something X. The question is saying we need to find the expense on 4th day. So here I am letting the expense of 4th day be X. It is of 1st day, it is of 2nd day, it is of 3rd day, and letting the 4th day expense as X. Okay? Average ka formula hota hai sum of all upon total number. Of items कह सकते हैं, यहाँ पे भी हम items कह सकते हैं. Sum of all items यानी Victor ने जो चारों दिन खर्चा किए वो पहले दिन 100, दूसरे दिन 125, तीसरे दिन उसने किया 85, चौथे दिन उसने कुछ x किया जो हमें निकालना है. और हमें क्वेश्चन में दिया हुआ है कि उसके चार दिन की एवरेज है 90. तो मैं यहाँ एक ही जगह 90 लिखूंगी. अब टोटल नंबर ऑफ आइटम्स करेंगे, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 आइटम्स आई एम हैविंग, सो आई एम यूजिंग 4 ओवर हियर. देन वी विल, इट इज इन डिवीजन, ये डिवाइड में है, इधर जाके मल्टीप्लाई हो जाएगा. 90 × 4 इज इक्वल्स टू दिस प्लस दिस, 225 प्लस 85 plus x. Now we will solve this equation and we will find the value of x. After solving the equation, 90 × 4 is equals to 360, 225 plus 85 is equals to 310 plus x. This is in plus, so I'm going to take it here and it will become minus. Subtracting both of them, I will get x is equals to 50. So the fourth day expense was 50. Now we will do question number 2. In question number 2, the question is asking, what will be the average of numbers from 1 to 49? It is asking from 1 to 49. The question is asking about 1 to 49. If you remember, I have taught you a formula over on the first page, that was for natural numbers. 49 is a natural number, so this formula will be applied. Applying this formula, average is equals to n plus 1 upon 2. Here we are not using it, we will use it. 49 plus 1 upon 2 is equals to 50 upon 2, that is 25. So the average of this will be 25. Question number 3. It is saying that find the average of first 15 even numbers. We won't need to write the even numbers. We will directly start the question. 15 is a odd number. 15 is an odd number, but the question is asking about even numbers. So we are going to use even number formula. The even number formula was n plus 1. So here it is asking about first 15 numbers. So we are using 15, not first. 15 plus 1 is equals to 16. So its average will be 16. Next question is, find the average of first 17 odd numbers. 17 is a odd number and the question is also asking about odd numbers. So here you will use the formula of odd numbers, that is n. For average of odd number is always equal to the number. So it is asking about 17, so its average will be n only, that is